Go up, top down, I'm in racing. Go up, she wild, I'm in dangerous. Go up, my crowd in rotation, yeah.
Are you on 10 yet? Are you on 10 yet? Wait, are you on 10 yet? Are you on 10 yet?
I live on 10.
Wait, are you on 10 yet? Are you on 10 yet?
Hold up.
Fuck the...
Hey, what's up, kings and queens? It's Theo.
And it's A.
We got LMA. Hey, we got the song Trip, man.
Even though I am going to be singing all the music videos.
You acting like that joke was five. Like,
but you're singing?
I'm pretty sure it's better than Nicki Minaj's version of Booed Up. Give me a little point. Give me a few points,
let's
y'all.
Let's go and get to the music video.
Oh, Nicki fans can be cussing me out.
Right.
You a long chin champion. Is her hair really that long?
I think so. Stalkerish though.
Hopefully she waiting on somebody to come drive. Dripping on you.
Tripping.
Hey. Oh, damn, no, shit. My bad. Tripping on you. Y'all better be singing too. Dripping on me, but you know I have you dripping on me, sliding cheeks down, dripping on me, and you know what, you gonna be skeeting, I don't know, or bad, y'all.
Okay.
You gonna be like, Theo start skeeting in me. Okay, all right, y'all. I had to find a way to make the last one rhyme, y'all. We already know y'all like the song,
yeah.
Too. the shit is just, it's a beautiful song. Then the music video.
And she is so pretty to me. Oh, like, yeah, and I love her hair. I love her music. I like the music video concept. It was amazing.
It was amazing.
It was amazing.
You like the neon lights?
I did like the neon lights.
You like the candle lights?
I like the candle lights.
You like the,
I like the basketball court.
You like the stalking and shit? You like her stalking?
I mean, shit, she was trip.
Baby, y'all been tripping, man. Let me sipping. This feeling. Hey, we'll see you guys later, man. On the way, 25K. Be a part of that. Be a part of that. Thank y'all for being a part of it already. Yeah, okay, I'm done.
Action also asks if, for $1 million, would I stay with you if your dick was decapitated?
I don't even know if I could stay alive.
I don't know if I could stay with you.
I can't even imagine life without a dick.
Yeah, neither. I can't imagine you without that.
Sound like that's the only reason you with me.
No, but it's like $1 million or leave you. And you know, so I had to take that clean meal.
Yeah.
Jeez! Can you stop it? You don't even give me a chance to try and get the bar. I realize. I know, but damn, Theo.
You alright, baby?
No, and I'm tired of playing this fucking game. Like, can we please, can you take the sacrifice and drink the shit? It's ranch and whatever else.
Your booty's in.
Okay, and I've had to drink it 3 times. Seriously, all right, Theo, come on. Goodness.
Behind the scenes.